Okay, people at home, you can watch me now, I hope, or maybe you can see the video. I'm the king again for you, and I have, it's almost Christmas, and I hope that you all have a nice Christmas days and a happy new year coming to us all, and that we're gonna celebrate your vacation. But before I'm leaving, I wish you all a happy Christmas. I'd like to tell you that I went just out for to buy some cigarettes, and I'm back again home, and I see a supermarket working hard, and I see another company is with young guys working hard, and they are trying to have their things done before Christmas and go home. But sometimes I wonder if I'm the boss from your company, because I'm the really boss from your company. And I walk in and I buy cigarettes and I go out and I feel like I'm a guy who don't is useful at you. And also at the other company where you're making boots, you are people who work there and don't like to see me as your boss. And you like to see only a white person coming by with a lot of wins and pass by and think that she or he is the boss. But they are not the boss from the company, and they are just a few people are fooling around and don't want to see me also coming to the office and thinking they have the day for themselves now. This is what you do, making my girls always little and think that you are the boss of my companies. And think that you can make me some guy who can walk on the street like... In the beginning I saw you doing it already, yeah? When I was doing my martial art. Oh, let him go make some movies and let him not come to the company and those things. And try to get me away from the company and think that you have something to sit on. And think that you have something to do and that everything is yours when everything is working. Everything is not working always, huh? Because I have a lot of things in mind that you are not working good. We have to develop new things and I see things that are not done really well. For instance, if I take this little mouse, I'm just flipping this from my head. You have a mouse all but at home, and this thing is clicking and gives you the points where you have to click and write or click and open a page. And it has many functions. You can make things bigger and little. But I tell you about this thing. This mouse, what we want to tell God, I don't know, but I'm going to tell God from my head. This mouse is something round. It goes like this, rounds for you. But I'm the boss from this company, and I want to show you that I'm the boss from this company. This thing is round. And why this thing is round? Because you can put it in your hand palm. Everyone say that's the best thing to do. But if I make this thing flat tomorrow, is that not better for you? I think today, because God wants to show me that I'm the boss again, I make this thing flat, and I make this thing like a circle, yeah, then I'm not best. But if I make one platform like a UFO, that's what you mean? Yeah, a UFO, then I may be better, because then I show you what a mouse really can do. I'm gonna make a mouse from a UFO form, it's a round form, and then you have your thing, USB or Bluetooth, whatever, and then you can click on many functions. You can click on this thing that the page is opening, you can click on the other one that the page is maybe doing something else. Sometimes I'm working open or what. Or you can go down scrolling, but I'm gonna make a new mouse and you can shut the fuck up because you are not a boss, you are some military sitting and watching me and shut the fuck up for once a bit. Because you don't have your day also. So the new mouse is gonna be like a UFO. You're gonna put, if you put your hands on a UFO, then you see something going like chup 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 chup. But everybody thinks it's gonna be big. No, it's gonna be little. It's gonna be like this, but round and flat. Because then you have more things to do with your hand. You can do a lot of things with your hands. You can move this thing up and down. You can go side, right to left. You can click on every button that you see. And then you are more connected to this PC that you are running. If you run your PC and you have something in your hand like a round platform that you can put your hand on, it's gonna be better. I just flip it out of my head because I'm the boss of this company. But I'm the boss also of your wood company. So the mouse is gonna go, shut the fuck up. The mouse I'm gonna put on the internet. So the round mouse is coming, like a UFO. and then explain how it works. I'm gonna paint it maybe and then it's everything. You work at the wood, you cut me with your saw, with your circle saw. If I'm not helping you, you go maybe. Yeah. So I'm the boss of the company, so I show you how to do this thing straight. Make everything safe around you, put everything safe, your pedals and everything, so that you can do your work nice and safely. In the supermarket, you want to work also safe, you want to have your clothing on, that everything is hygiene, that everything is nice, you don't get smelling on the food, so you want to wash your hands, you want to see everything, like you are the most cleanest thing in the world working there, so you're going to wash your hands every 3 hours, and that's what I'm also sitting here to do. I'm sitting here to do a lot of things, from even the garbage man, till you are sitting there clean in your supermarket or sit clean in the restaurant, because I'm the boss of those things and I'm not going to help it. And you're not going to play the but you are the boss, because sometimes you sit around and you don't see a Christmas present, or you don't see development in your work, and you don't see that the company is getting new machines or better things to go forward. And that's what I want people like you, when I walk next to the company, even if I walk in my free daytime, you don't have to yell me, yeah, come, I don't want to come, because I don't have time for you, because I say I'm sitting here and I need to go sit in my office, and then you maybe can come talk to me or somewhere in the government. But if you make my girls little, you can sit around and profit a lot of things. Even if my girl was now old 23 years, I was sitting at the government and doing a lot of boss work now, because I don't give a damn who you are, because I'm the boss of the company. Otherwise tomorrow everything is closed and everything is done, and then you don't see a new mouse, and then you don't see new tires, and then you don't see new car developments, and then you don't see the new gasoline coming to your like a slime tube. Something like a slime block. And those things I do, and I do a lot of things, and I have a lot of things on my mind. So I hope that you all cooperating with me. So today I went to your company and I say I have those cars that you can get 3 times your money maybe, but I don't want to give it anyway, because I don't like you and then you don't like me. If you like me, then you welcome me better, and I want to see that you welcome me, even if you have to bow down and kiss the floor for me. I don't give a damn on the Pope. So I don't give a damn if you do it, but if you kiss the ground somewhere, group, and I understand why you're kissing it. You have also the ritual why you're kissing it, and if you know it, then you can kiss the ground. But I don't recommend every time to kiss the ground, but you can kiss the ground whenever you like. You can be happy that you see me. But I don't like people to come play a game and boss above me, that you are thinking that you have something, because you have totally nothing. You have totally nothing. You can see me thinking that you're gonna make a junkie of me or whatever you think, but I'm seeing sitting around and waiting for my revenge to come hard. Every time you make me more junkie, I come so hard in that I maybe come inside and kill you. Because I don't give a damn. I've also a killing company to work on. So I have a lot of things on my mind, and I don't want to come inside and see you thinking that you are everything above me with the people that you are working with or whatever that you are doing, because I have to go to many companies and visit and say to some managers that they are not correct working, or maybe they are correct working. But I want to have my recognition next time. So everywhere I have a company, you're gonna see my picture standing inside, and you're gonna smile on it, and I'm gonna smile that you're gonna see me all day. But when my girls are older, I'm gonna make this picture, and if you think that that I'm not the boss, because then I'm standing more responsibility to have a lot of things done also, and then I can sit around with my girls all pregnant, and I can sit around and play time with you, but I have no time with you now, because I have a lot of things on my mind. And if you come to ruin my time doing this guarding that I have to guard with them the whole island, I have to guard those girls, I have to make sure that my family is happy before I'm gonna watch you with your company and your things. And I don't have the time of my life, you know, because everyone is thinking that they are boss. Even people around me are thinking that they are boss. The building can shut down and shut down and shut up all, because I'm the boss of this company of guarding, and I'm gonna get all the money, because I don't see nothing coming. So all the tax money is for me, and I don't give a damn. That's how I make my money, and I wish you all a nice Christmas for it. Because if you like to see me guarding, and I need to find a solution, I like you to have your little money. I'm not gonna raise nothing for you. You're gonna sit around with your little money. I'm gonna leave you, because I want to see you somewhere normal. And I'm not gonna make those coupons for you, because you don't apply at me. But I want to tell you who are sitting here in my hotel, and doing these things when I'm guarding 24/7 here, whole year long. So you're gonna see me guarding, and you don't have to wake me up when I'm sleeping, maybe, because I sleep, and the next day everything has to be all right, otherwise you're dead. Just don't make the world. I'm a young guy. I can talk how I want, and I talk how I want. I'm a king who can take the sword and slap it to your fucking throat, and that's what I also have to do, because it's also nasty work. That's the nastiest work in the fucking world, and you are saying that I have to do this. Because I have my companies, that stands in the law. When a man has a company, you have to protect your fucking companies. So I keep doing what I'm doing. So shut the fuck up and leave me. I think that you are bossing me and thinking that you have a nicer way, because that's what you did with my girls in the past, and maybe last time also. Thinking that you can point them to get also going little, so you are not having your day next time. So I don't see nothing working in this whole goddamn QSO. I see nothing that everyone's want to stand above me. I'm the boss of this guarding. I'm leading this thing. I'm working alone on this thing. I don't know what the fuck are you doing here. I don't know even why you eat breakfast before me. I don't even know why you are sitting and thinking that you have some dessert to get before me. So that's all gonna be on your fucking thing. That's all that you're gonna sit before me and tell me why you did this in the future. And if I see something wrong, if I see something smelling wrong, I maybe can kill you. That's everything what I'm gonna tell you. Because I don't have time for people who are sitting here and enjoying that I'm guarding and sitting around to make me even more poor every day. I'm gonna put all the salary on Curaçao here for $500. $500 is what you're gonna make, because I'm guarding and I see nothing working that I have normally breakfast and normally my force to guard things. So $500 a month is everything that you're gonna make, and I don't give a damn why you are sitting here and watching me. Okay. I wish you all a happy Christmas. I wish you all a happy time. In 2019, I'm gonna put it at $500. I'm gonna think about it, but think that I only see $500. That's everything what you're gonna save here. And for ring, I don't know, it's $750, but it's gonna be the way it's gonna be. Till these girls are old, and then you're gonna see what I'm maybe gonna do. Don't even try to put me still with your fucking things and tactics that you have, because you are dead the next time. I wish you all a happy Christmas. I have to leave a lot of companies. People have to come at home. I have to make sure that everyone is safe. I have to lead a company. So I have to lead a lot of worlds. I have to lead the whole government. So I hope that we all have a nice Christmas. But don't fuck around when I'm the boss of the country. I wish you all a happy day. I come later on this Christmas, because it's still not Christmas.